Okay, cut the cards again.
All right.
And pick 7 cards and put them down here, okay?
Okay. This is exciting. I've never been to a fortune teller before.
Uh-huh. All right. The 7 of spades. Okay, now that's very interesting.
Really?
Yeah, you know what that means?
No.
There's going to be a 7 of spades in your life.
No.
Yeah, yeah. It's going to be a 7 of spades and like that. And, you're going to meet a queen of diamonds.
Wow.
Yeah, she's going to be a queen, and she's going to have diamonds. That's the thing.
Hmm.
Right. And you have 6 hearts. Do you have 6 hearts?
I don't know.
Well, you do. There's going to be some major surgery there.
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah. And you have 2 more hearts.
2 more?
Yeah. Yeah, that's 8 altogether.
Wow.
And you've been to 4 clubs, right? Eh? Recently, you went to 4 clubs, right?
I went to 1.
Well, there's going to be 3 more, mister.
Okay.
And that's all I see.
Wow. Do you read palms too?
Yes, I do. Give me your hand.
Okay.
Mhm. Okay. You see that?
Mhm.
That's your lifeline. Okay?
Okay. Yeah.
That means your life, you know?
Yeah, life. Yeah. Right.
Yeah, life. And I see fingers. Are there fingers in your life right now? Fingers.
Well, I have fingers.
That's probably it then. And that's all I see. $100, please.
Sure, that was great.
Be sure to recommend me to your friends and family.
I will. Oh, and do you read tea leaves?
Oh, come on, that's bull.
Oh, right.